the name Jehovah was used. Jehovah in Genesis 2 was provision for the planet. Jehovah in Genesis 2:7 was specifically for calling, and he rejected Cain. He made arrangements, yes, to save the remnant from the flood. Jehovah, who demanded the sacrificial lamb to blood be placed on the doorpost. Every time Jehovah showed up, it was a manifestation of God, because there is one mediator between man and God, and that's the man Christ Jesus. Prepared ye the way of the Lord, and that prepared ye the way of Jehovah. He is expected to visit the earth. Malachi said, for this is he that was spoken by Isaiah the prophet, saying, the voice of one crying in the wilderness, make ye ready the way of the Lord, make his path straight. Jesus said, for I came down from heaven not to do mine own will, has to go through a cross experience, because you got to be careful, devil, with that spirit, because what you're going to do is you're going to release created life, inherent life, because what's in him, can I preach like a film? What's in him is the fact that the hour has come, and he declares to us, except a grain of wheat fall into the ground and die, it remains alone. But if it die, it bringeth forth much fruit. Is it the pain now is harnessing God in Jesus Christ? Because to take God and put him in human flesh is to limit him in a way that divine omnipresence now is limited.